Yes.
Ghost plays. Yes, Game 6, Western Conference Finals.
He's filming for the first time.
That's not true. I've filmed before.
Not one of these games.
Yes, I have. One.
I don't
Wait, nah, wait, Jake. I guess I still gotta do my team. I gotta put a
believe.
Jujhar on the first line real quick.
I forgot his name as Jujhar.
Dude, Jujhar is the best. I'm putting him third line for
You
sure.
having Connor McDavid?
Me, Jujhar first line.
Also, you
Honestly,
having
I
Martin
can't put him.
Jujhar.
Me, petition to put Jujhar on the first line. Also, me can literally put Jujhar on the first line. Also, me literally does
Put
not put him.
petition to put everybody who's on the fourth line on the first line.
I bet
Yay!
Jujhar. Well, no, actually, I can't because he's on the third line.
Everyone on the third line then.
Who do I start in net?
Mike Smith.
I have Mike Smith. I have Koskinen. Koskinen's been so much better.
Yeah, but also you've lost more games with Koskinen than you have Mike Smith.
That's not true.
It's true.
It's the exact same amount. Three games to three games. And Koskinen's generally just been better, so.
Are you sure about that? We've only played five games.
You know what they say. Okay,
Five
3-2, but at the
games.
same time, Koskinen's been better in his three games. He's won more than Smith. I don't.
Don't believe that.
Koskinen's been better, okay? Oh, why are you using these
Silly.
jerseys again, dude?
Because I randomized
They don't even have
my jersey.
names. Bang! Bang!
Here's a short pass to
Zach!
What?
Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. And now he angles it back
Bang!
to Pettersson.
Bang!
What a
Draisaitl, you gotta skate, my dude! Bang!
Oh, he'll feel all of that after game
Bang!
one.
Oh, he's
Quick
dead.
pass
Oh,
to
he's not dead,
Hughes.
actually, though.
Hughes plays it into the offensive zone.
Alright.
Edmonton's
Okay,
got the
here we
puck.
go. Connor McDavid!
Blocked in
Oh,
traffic.
come on,
Hughes
dude!
with
You
the
blocked
goaltender.
it!
Throws it back
Bang!
again. After the first stop
I
of the
sing!
action to make it even.
Hey!
Icing is
I
Wait,
sing!
how
Hey!
does it pass everybody on the thing? Like,
What?
how does it pass everybody and nobody can even like get it?
Cuz. Well, I know how to win face-offs. And I know what I was doing wrong the whole time, so.
And as the puck is dropped in quick draw here inside the defensive
I was
zone.
really hopeful for that as well.
Hovers across the blue line.
Bang!
Going
Nuge!
to Tried to be too quick on the
Bang.
pass. The Oilers gain possession along
Hush.
the wall.
Imagine
Simmons
if that
stopped by
went in.
Koskinen.
DeMello would be like.
Takes the pass. Oh, he'll
Oof.
feel that one.
It's a penalty, ref! You gotta call that!
Yeah, can one of our players
Got the
pick up
puck
the
along the
puck, please?
wall.
I see that.
Get it
I see
back!
that.
Textbook stop by Markstrom. Hughes.
Oh. Dude, it was right there. Come on.
Vancouver's looking to break out.
Can either of our players pick up the puck,
Literally,
now to get it
both
across
of our teams are just like, I don't feel like doing
way out
this.
front.
Haha, blocked. Haha, blocked.
He misses
Oh, can I
Vancouver's
pick it up?
charging right into the
I
offensive
know.
zone. Edmonton's got it across the line.
Bang!
Another one right in the
That
logo.
Jujhar?
And we're gonna get a
Nah,
stoppage
Jujhar isn't
here as
even.
the
Oh wait, Jujhar's about to get on the ice, dog.
Oh.
Yo, Jujhar Kara!
Puck is dropped and wins the
Even
throw
he
on the
can't
Edmonton
win them. I'm saying
defensive
no, it's
zone.
bad. Oh damn.
Oh!
And he gains the zone here. Move to the
Oh
boards.
damn.
Takes it right in the
That's a
chest.
penalty! Goaltend
Puck
something!
on
Come on,
the
ref. You
draw.
gotta be on my side in this game.
Edmonton's got it.
Snap! Come on! It's Jujhar!
Got it in the offensive
Bang!
zone.
Oh, ow.
Jujhar's congestion blocks the
Oh.
shot. He's
Bang!
making
Oh!
his move here. He's
Okay.
clearly
Jujhar! Ooh! Jujhar got
got that puck
RKO'd, dude.
Jujhar
He's been knocked off the
literally.
center ice.
He's
Jujhar
got it
dead,
on the
dog.
line.
directed over to Pearson. Bang! Where's Jujar? Where's Jujar? Jujar isn't even on the ice anymore, dude. Jujar's gone. Jujar's dead. Dude, why is nobody open? Ennis, I know you're a goofball, but can you pass the puck? Bang!
I thought that was in.
Bang! I didn't. Oh, come on, I didn't even touch him. I didn't even touch him. I didn't even touch him. Yeah, you skipped the replay because you know I didn't touch him.
I don't even know. I just saw a guy go to his knees.
Whoa, whoa, Jake. Whoa. Oh, and it's Nygaard. He scores.
My goalie's thing. Hit the post and went in.
Woo. Believe in Edmonton. That's right, baby. Joakim Nygaard! Woo!
That's look at that. It hit his...
Chick, you can't even blame that on your goalie!
I know, that's just so stupid!
It's a right goalie! I was on the penalty kill, Jake. That's how you know it's your fault. Bang!
I literally couldn't do anything about that because he's faster than me.
My guy's
literally,
a fourth liner,
just a
Jake.
Play that we couldn't do anything.
Bang! Jujar, and bang! Jujar just killed somebody. Man on. And it's Jujar. Bang! Dude, how mad would you be if Jujar scored that? He already scored one goal like that this series. Just a clap. Oh, come on, dude. Just a
that
clap
was a nice
bomb.
That was a nice shot.
We gotta find that in the videos, Jake. Jujar winding up and scoring. It was like a little bit past the blue line. He just clapped one. Bang, baby.
I want to see that shot. I don't care about the rest. I just want to see the shot. It
wasn't even that nice. Dude, if the Oilers had a goalie,
they'd have Mike Smith.
He's not a goalie. That's like a capable of a starting position anymore. He's 39 years old, Jake.
So, he's still the best. He's still the best quarterback in the NFL.
Wait, is there a quarterback named Mike Smith?
No.
Oh, what a save, dude!
There's a quarterback named Mark Sanchez.
Fumbled. It seems like your player Jake just drops the ball.
You mean your player?
No, your player, dude.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Bang! Ow. Petition to put... Okay, I'm taking out Cassie and I'm putting Jujar, dude. Jujar Kara!
Oh, God.
Let's go, Jujar! What about the whole face-off thing? Oh, lag. Clap! Ow.
Penalty.
Four?
You hit it out.
It was in your defensive zone. That would actually be a penalty on you if you're saying it's on me.
It literally hit my leg and went flying.
Yeah. Okay, Van Larsen. Run into your own goaltender. Sounds like a plan. Bang! He dead. He dead. Didn't even die. Big save, Miko! Oh, and he got back in time! Recovery save by Carter Hart! Bang! Oh, come on! Cliff bomb! Oh, what a save by Jacob Markstrom!
Dude, I'm getting good at just juking you.
Yeah.
Oh God, Snoop Dogg's coming.
Oh no, he's not coming for me. Why can't we ever just get Snoop Dogg? Like, both of us.
Is Snoop Dogg in NHL 21?
I don't know.
He's in Madden 21.
I haven't seen him yet.
He's in the, like, you start in high school and you go to the pros. then you end up going into a be a pro career type thing. But he's in that.
What, like, is he makes your coach?
No.
He's just your childhood coach. Hey, yo, what's crack-lacking? This is the OGG here. Today we're gonna be working on not getting tackled, though. Yo, what's crack-lacking? It's the OGG. Dude, I literally had my stick out. There's nothing I can do.
I just killed that guy by going under his sleeve.
Literally, you killed your best player. Sliced his back. He's not gonna be back for another 10 years. By then, he's gonna be 30-something years old. Oh my god, the lag!
He doesn't want me playing hockey because of the fighting, so I'm saying I should do rollerblade hockey.
Do you even know how to skate?
That's what I need to learn, but I'll learn.
It's not that easy, Jake. You don't just learn. Okay, dude, potato in the house.
Literally don't know what's going on.
Potato, it's in the game. Luna, you need to meow. I'm gonna go up to you, alright? Ah! Oh, no, I forgot. I actually have to take your face off. Who do I normally put on my first line? I put Neil. That's what the issue is here. I don't have James Neil on my first line. I knew something was wrong. Zach Cassian. Slides the puck across to McDavid. Connor, McDavid! McDavid! Tires in for the Edmonton Oilers! 2-2!
No, wait, please answer my question. How do you let that in?
I guess we'll see. It looked like a knuckleball to me, dude.
That wasn't going that fast. This is actually a pretty
difficult beat going to the forehand. Knuckleball. Look at that celebration. Here we go. Yeah, that's a weak goal, but it happens. I love that celebration, though.
Me get the camera view from the stands.
Hi, welcome to NHL.
My name is Flex Tape. And apparently the only thing I can fix...
Jake, the lag!
The only thing I can't fix is camera.
Oh my god, the game, dude, the game. Oh, and it's Zach Cashin! Along with Adam Larson, I was just about to say my god! I was about to say, prove me wrong that you should be on the first line, then he does that. There should be on the fourth...
On the redirect, on the reflection.
Bang. No! Dude, Koskinen, you suck. You actually suck, Koskinen.
I'm gonna put in Mike Smith.
I'm about to put in Mike Smith, dude. If he wants in one more garbage goal like that, he's getting yanked out of there, dude. He sucks. Literally, all he did was score, and all he does is let in. Boom, boom, let him in.
Wait, what?
Dude, I have a freaking theme song for him. Let him in, let him in, let him in.
Let him in, let him in.
What a save by Jacob Markstrom, my goodness. Woohoo! Who's the Capitals announcer? But we use him.
They're on fire because they keep scoring.
Oh, Jujar! Back! Nurse! Blast one! No! Haas! Jimmy Finio! Over! Jujar! Blast! What a good save by Jacob Markstrom! My goodness! Gotta put my goodness.
You're actually winning a few.
A few. I think
you're winning a lot of face-offs this time.
I know, because I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing wrong.
You keep doing the tie-ups. I hate
it. Well... You have one more one than me. Bang! Bang! Alright, it's Jujar. It's Jujar Kara. Bang! Oh my god, Jujar, get it! Oh my god. Judro on the third line sounds good, to be honest. I don't think he needs first line. He can't even hit the net. Oh, here we go. Bang! If it wasn't so laggy, I might be able to get the rebound, but the game's stopped. Bang! Who's there? Haas. Nah, it's not even you. It's Benning. It's Benning. Now, there's no way. I was going to say, if that went in, there's no way that should have gone in. Do you want to fight, buddy? No, what? Did he just put my... I just put my stuff. I hate this game. Get there! Thank you. Give it up to Nygaard. It's Nygaard. That's a risky poke check. Alright, dude, it's Bo Horvat. How do you not get the puck from that goof?
Because he's a bigger goof.
You're not wrong. It is Tyler Ennis. Get the puck. It's all your fault, Ennis. It's all your fault. Bang! Big pass. Bang! Ow. Skate! And it's Tyler Ennis. Bum bum bum. What a save by Mikko Koskinen! Had to try to crash. Dude, just passed it! Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate this. Oh, block, nice job. McDavid, across, to Zach Cassian. Bang! It's there, it's right! Why would you shoot it behind the net, my dude? Man tells him to pass, him, shoots it.
Imagine that went in.
Oh, come on, Cassian! Alright, it's Leon Dreisaitl. Gotta win it. Yes.
Oh my god.
Bang! What a save. Markstrom. Alright, Jake, guess who's taking the draw?
I don't know how to do that tie-up thing, so you always win it.
Also, you're literally beating me in face-offs.
What?
Ah! What a save! Jacob Markstrom! Definitely the MVP of this series for you, dude. Dude, your goalie's nuts! Oh my god, I want him.
You have Mike Smith.
He sucks!
No, he doesn't. Maybe if you would actually play good, you wouldn't suck that bad.
Bang! Oh, dude, I thought it was in. I did. I honestly thought that was in. Are you ever gonna pass it out? It's so annoying. Nobody, that's good for you, but you're not really helping yourself out. I know how to take a face-off now. Nygaard versus Cadet. Not Cadet. Bang. Bang! Poke it! Nice! Bang! Ouch. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And loses possession after a solid hit. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Dude. No, that's cap. Dude, that's... Nygaard, you had to hold that and you threw it right into the... Dude, it hit the inside of the post and stayed out.
Dude, that's great. That is great.
You're the most lucky man on planet Mars.
Wait, what?
Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. You're on Earth. I'm on Mars. Oops. Ha ha, I have more face-off wins than you.
Good job tangling up. That's a first, actually, I think.
Okay, dude, McDavid's just trying to carry the team, and your whole team's like, nah. I sing! Bam!
I was about to say, why even call it by then, like...
Definitely call it. You know how many times I say that and I score?
Shut up. Shut up.
No, you, bitch. Me just saying, YouTube, demonetize! This is some bullshit, dude. It's some bullshit.
Shot!
This what is a shot, my
be after this game.
This game is not gonna be 4-2, Jake, I'm telling you. Okay, so you're telling me Jujar can win a face-off. But Dreisaitl can't! This is the dumbest shit. Bang! That's one of the best players in the league. That's like the second best player in the league. Leon Dreisaitl can't even hit the fucking net. He had like 900 goals last year, dude. Can't even hit the net. Also, Ovi doesn't even have 900 in his career, huh? Ovi's gonna beat Gretzky! Gretzky's! Score!
Goalies darn Gretzky. Literally not even in net half.
I know, literally he out back of the net. Like,
they're literally in out back.
They're just outside the arena, dude. They're literally in the concession stands at Outback Steakhouse, getting a steak. You pass it out, please.
You were literally on top of me. I'm not gonna do that. I'm surprised you haven't tried to fight me yet.
I have, but it just doesn't work. Like, look, I am. Because you turned off fights.
No, I didn't.
I didn't turn them off. You can't even do that. Jake, I'm literally not even near you. Boo!
I didn't want to take any chances.
You suck. Thank you. Bang! Bang! Off the post. It should be tie game right now.
Bang. You should be winning 5-4, honestly.
I actually should be winning 5-4. I have like 6 posts so far this game. Off the goal post. Off the other goal post. Off the crossbar. Off the other goal post. Off the left goal post. Off the other goal post. Off the crossbar.
Oh crap! No, you want to face off? Let me just...
Off the other goal post. Off the goal post. Look at that!
Then that can't even be icing.
Penalty! That's a high stick, dude.
What did I do?
That's a high stick.
What did I do?
That's a high stick.
That was literally your guy.
What do you do? Dude, are you stupid or something? You're the one who batted it out of the air. That's a high stick. Play should have been called.
Goalie didn't see it.
Dude, that's over the crossbar by probably another net. Play would have been called. It would have been a face up in your zone.
The referee didn't see it. Doesn't count.
Come on, Jujar, you suck. Bang! James Neal!
When my player can't stop fast enough, so...
Got a team.
Stuff like
I should
that
be up by two right now. James Neal! Against the Oilers, if anyone. Haas, Wade, bang, baby! And it's James Neal forgetting how to celebrate. That's how
really
long it's going to be between his goals.
Every time I score a goal, hurry up and hit X. You every time you score a goal. What a game! Let me just not skip at all.
Okay, well, I don't ever score.
You're not wrong.
You score every 5... Myers just walked by. He just literally walked by. He just was like, hail to the... My 5 million isn't enough for this. Okay, it's Jujar. Bang! Ow. Oh, come on, Jujar, you suck. Jujar's getting scratched
my
after this game.
My goal in the first series. Oh my god, the mellow's so hot. Literally,
you're going now?
Me
Vezina, Jennings, Hart. Take the wind out of the other guy. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
And now it's to Chase on. 8 minutes, 33
seconds. Here's a
I
chance.
See that.
Well, one of my three goals is on the penalty kill, so. Uh-oh. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. And that one's blocked! Gonna eat that apple! Oh wait, that's NHL 21. Oops. That's gonna lead a song. I'm gonna eat that apple! Bah! Can we stop missing the net, boys? Bah!
Who was that?
Who was that over there?
They Jason! Bomb from the left. Hello, welcome to the stream. You came just the right time. I tied the game at 2. At 4.
There's nothing the goalie could have done right there.
Jujar was covering him. Jujar. Bang. No! Bad pass! Oh, what a save, Kosk! And it's Jujar. Dude, look how slow Jujar is. Okay, circle, circle. They gave up a shorty, which is always deflating. Come on, boys. Okay, well, we need Jujar to perform, and that's just the opposite of what he's doing. Oh, bang! What a big hit. And it was Jujar. What? Gonna eat that apple! I can't stop singing that, because it's such a stupid song. It's literally what he says. I'm gonna eat that apple! Whoever wins this face-off is the better, is the ugly person. Oh, well, you won it. What? I turned off injuries! What? What? It's on the stream! I turned off injuries, dude! Who is that? Wait, is that Quinn Hughes?
Who was that?
I don't know. I think it was Quinn Hughes.
I don't. You. The Oilers have
it behind the net. All the way up ice for Cassian. It's not gonna count.
Yes.
It might. There's a chance. After video review.
It doesn't count. Yes.
Dude, I literally. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Tanev's lugging the puck. Quick feed to Horvat. I want to do the coach's corner review. Can't maintain possession. Coach's Corner, brought to you by Don Cherry, baby! Poof! Ooh, big save.
What? No,
what?
No, no, no! This isn't good, this isn't good!
Dude, 2 out of 4 goals that I have are on the penalty kill! What a save by Mikko Koskinen! Bang!
Bang! Wait, what
Vancouver's got control. My players are so bad. Why do I have an offensive defenseman on my penalty kill? Dude, I was literally there! I'm about to leave the game and just say it was my internet. My internet broke. No. We need a rematch. My internet broke, dog. My internet broke. No, I should get the wing because you cheated. My internet broke.
How would that be my fault?
Because your mom's a hacker. This is common knowledge throughout the family, Jake. Your mom is literally a Russian. She's a Russian hacker. He loves Brosman. You bought it.
Did you know the person? Did you know the person who dug deepest into the earth is in Russia?
I know. Yo, brat, you mini boys, today we're going to get shovel, pickaxe, dig deep into the earth. Let's go, comrades. Ha! It's our ejection, baby!
Wait, what?
That's an ejection, baby! Tanner Pearson!
That's literally my second person who's gotten out in like 2 minutes.
Ha ha! One was injured, one was ejected, baby! Bang! Come on! Dude, why can't I just get a 5-on-3? I don't want the 5-minute power play.
Didn't even get a penalty for injuring my guy?
Because it was a clean hit. It wasn't an illegal hit. Like, just like if you tap me and I break my leg, it doesn't mean you get a penalty. Nah, get out of here. Let us save. Oh, come on!
Don't even call it.
This game's more shit than Obama. There's a shot. Yeah! Tyler Ennis! And I'm always saying he's a piece of shit!
You're kidding me.
Ties the game in Alberta! Woo! Tyler Ennis, baby!
How do you let that in? How do you let that in?
What a goal. Bang! Big shot, and it's sitting. I can't even see. I don't even see what happened.
Literally wasn't going in, shot. But then he turned.
No, it got deflected by my guy. That's what happened. He shot it. My guy deflected it, and because the goalie wasn't ready for the deflection, it hit his arm and went in. Can't blame the goalie. He didn't expect it to get deflected. Bang. Alright, Connor McDavid! Already lost it! Mike Green, that's what I said. Vanuge. Bang! I thought it was in. On net!
I literally haven't gotten a puck in like 8 hours.
Yeah! Connor McDavid takes the lead! I don't even remember, I don't even know what this arena's called. It's not Rexall Place. What is this place called?
I couldn't even get the puck. Skip the damn replay.
Rogers Place, not Rexall Place, Rexall Dome. Come on down to the big dome. We'll sell you the whole seat, but you'll only need the edge. Oh, dude, you can't call it. Bang! And he gets ejected. Killing that man.
Of course. Like, I don't know how to do that. Oh my god.
Just send it all the way down the ice. I don't care. And that's a big game 6. They keep them alive in the series for a game 7.
Oh my god.
Connor McDavid, the MVP of the game. That's gotta feel like a
real backbreaker. Dude, my goalie literally let in the easiest goals right there.
I don't know about that. Look at that last goal, Val. It's Connor McDavid. Let's go, McDavid. What?
God, you're so lucky when you get those shots off at the end.
Because I'm putting even more effort than I do in the regular game. I'm trying to get that... There's not much time left. I'm just trying to
and
put it in.
I'm not?
No, I'm putting like 200% effort when I only put like 110. And it's always my, almost always my best guys out in the end, because I do that on purpose. I put my best guys out.
Yeah, it's really annoying when I can't get the damn puck.
Bang! Right through your player's legs. Goalie is screened. And I love the celebration that I can do with McDavid. It's perfect for this situation, too. He's got his arms up.
Oh my god, shut the hell up.
Never. And that's a game 6 W. That's gonna be all for today, guys. I'm gonna get off so I can, like, yeah, bye.